two matrices. First one order is 2 cross 2 and second one order 2 cross 1. That means this one and this one equals. So we can multiply this matrix. Then multiply first row into first column. That is 2 into x plus 5 into y and 5 into x plus 2 into y. This matrix is same. Now from equality of matrices, you can write this element equal to this element that is written here. Again, this element equal to this element is written here. Now these two equation we have to solve simultaneously. Here the coefficient of 2, coefficient is 2, so you multiply by 2. Here coefficient by is 5, so multiply by 5. Now 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 2 7s are 14, 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10, 5 14s are 70. Now these two are same sign, so if you subtract, then this sign will be changed everywhere. So here plus minus will cut. Now 4x minus 25x, that is coming minus 21x, because sign of greater one is minus, that is why minus here. Here same sign you have to add, so it will be minus 84. Now this minus will cut from both sides. 21 will go that side, you do cancellation, so value of x is coming 4. Now take any one equation, I have taken equation number 1 here and put the value of x, that is 4. And simplify, 4 to the 8 will go that side, so minus 7 minus 8 and 5 will go down, so minus 3 is the value of y. So you have got the value of x and y.